So maybe some people already met me. Right? My name is called Kit. My surname is Hui. So you can call me Kit. It's all right. But before I do everything, I need to thank Stuart give me this chance to get a talk here. Right? And also welcome everybody come to my workshop. Okay, and the next slide, I better let you know what is a Liu He, what is a Ba Fa. Liu He is for your body structure. Ba Fa is for application. Liu He is a sixth harmony, like maybe like your Lou Ga, but slightly different, but end up is similar. Ba Fa is some sort of a technique, you know, how to use it, like follow. Like you hit, you know, keep the, like around and then get it back. Something like this. Like, I think the general is describe for that because I don't expect you can get like this, right? I just the first one is sixth harmony. The first one is your body should be coordinated. I mean, with your nervous system. Like you want to walk, you walk. But some people watching newspaper, they walk, they will easily bump on the pole or the wall, or whatever. So that's really important. Because look like it's simple, but very important. So you're the martial artist, right? You know, like you're fighting, you need to concentrate. You know, like, you know, left and right, forward, and back, you know, right? That's important. And the second, your nervous system should be, harmony with your mind or intent. Because the mind is, when you're sliding, you want to do something, but not actually move. I want to keep the strike, but your nervous system control all those muscles do get. So the harmony. You won't get and then your body want to strike. You won't strike you like this, right? So you strike something like that. So we coordinate. And the next is the mind and the chi. So the harmony. The chi is actually you want the mind force going, the chi is coming. Like you want to do, you will feel somewhere in your finger, right? And the next is the chi and your spirit, so the harmony. The spirit is actually because you fight, you got the energy showing from the outside. Like a machine, you feel the energy for the movement, right? And the next one is you got that feature. I mean the invisible the energy. We actually the movement like this. Also is a harmony. Make it like natural. Don't do it so because the internal muscle arts, everything is smooth and natural. Right? And the last bit, the movement is look like as natural. Like you walk, like you hit the people inside you walking. No difference. That is the most important. Like I do this, if you don't feel like do a lot, just and then you go. Like this, very important. That is like the sixth harmony is concentrate on your body structure. Right? You can see the mind, spirit, you know, all those stuff. Right? Even end up, but you see the end up is natural. But they using the word is emptiness. But I don't want to come back up what was emptiness. Right? But so that's why I change a little bit is natural. Just like your lying basic arm. You don't do it like this, just like this. And the other is the age method. Age method is the first one is a chi. Chi. I mentioned before. Chi. Because a lot of people thinking what is a chi? Chi is everybody got that. Because the chi is the blood flow. The blood flow. Like your heart, boom, and then you got that. So chi is this, but if you concentrate, like I'm leading my hand forward, and then you will feel more. Because if you relax, your blood pressure will be swells up, so your circulation is much better. So you feel something like the ants crawling or your finger swell up, something like this. That's a chi. But actually, Can you use a chi for the fight? You can't. It's only part of the internal strength. That is the feeling of when you get that. You can't use it for white fiction, but it is the part of the internal stream. Because when you call practicing correctly, you get an internal stream. When you deliver all those, you got the chi. You understand? That's really important. Don't reverse that. You got the chi and then using the fight here. There's no way you can do it. Because even you do extended meditation, you also got the chi, but honestly, you cannot fight. Right? Okay, the next is we call the bone. What is the bone? Bone is like you imagine the iron rod and the outside the rock. Codon, like the Tai Chi one. When you hit, like I last time do the exercise for you, all those or demos, you will feel outside is really, you know, inside is a hard, very hard, you know, the strike, but you feel soft. That is the application. Actually, is when you do this, you get that. Just a fall down your arm. You get that feeling. And the next one, we call it a shape. Shape is a light. I think a lot of God also is a left. Yeah. But actually we are not pretend that I am the left. I only using the internal self. Because Liu He Ba Fa is a lot of animal inside. But not like tiger. The inside, there's a tiger. Like I do this. You know the ego, like fly, like this. So up, but that is doing the core like this. But usually we will do this, right? And this single head, we call that a leopard, like a big cat, right? Double is a tiger. Right? We use this. We got that. Like this is like a big bird, or double, or eye, or four, or whatever. So we got that is a shape. So that's why. This is for the application, right? And the next one is a form. Form is quite simple, like the people hit you and then you neutral, like the Tai Chi and the get back. The feel is simple, just like this. Form. Why are we doing that? Because internal martial arts is different with your external. External. You know why? Because for the external martial arts, you all the time is against your enemy, right? Like a hit, you will run. But for us, no, we accept them, they hit, and then we come close. Because the internal martial art is an entire body, it's a short range martial art, right? Not like the fine kick also. So we try to come close, because once I close to you, your kick is no harm. Like example, if I'm against you, when you kick, I step, your kick is no use. But if I'm standing here, I'm getting in trouble because of my your fighting is very strong. But once I get in, your kick is no point. You understand? So that's why the internal muscle is quite concerned about your footwork. I mean, how to run it, like you're standing like this. Right? Get the time, of course, get the time. Because if you kick, you need one leg stand and then kick, you can't move. You cannot kick in your leg like this. But once you leave up, I do this. Right? That is the theory of why the internal martial arts is no kicking. Of course, Liu He Ba Fa have, but not flying up to the head or the other. Right? Because we concentrate how to make the whole body rush in, you know, hit the, you know, your opponent or enemy. And the next is we call the waist up. Because Liu He Ba Fa, the other name is called water boxing. How? Because all those things is up and down. But why is up and down? Because once the lower down, like what I think, there's only the hand form. If there's a down, including the body energy. Yeah, that's correct one thing. But once you down, and then you can push up. Ah, that's it. So if you do it up and down, the energy is so natural, you know, carry on the ground, you got the relation on the ground. So the energy is much easier. Like the example, if you're using the normal exercise, down or lift up the weight, you see so simple. But the energy is extremely large. You can imagine your both feet pass up, you know, how much, you know, the weight over there, maybe I think 400 pounds or something like that. It's normally, even for example, you can do this, you can produce a tremendous power, right?